In this video, you will see how to log in to the National Fertilizer Database through agfood.ie as a fertilizer economic operator, and see what options are available to you as a fertilizer economic operator. From your agfood.ie login page, type in your username, the required digits from your PIN, and your password. After logging on, scroll down to and click National Fertilizer Database. On the Fertilizer Economic Operator screen, your business identifiers will be listed. For a given business identifier, under Actions, you will have the options to submit a transaction to a professional fertilizer end user, view fertilizer received, submit a transaction to a fertilizer economic operator, submit an export transaction, and submit a closing stock. If you are registered as an importer, you will furthermore have an option to submit an import transaction. If you need help with these options, you can click the Help button on the left-hand side menu, which will open the gov.ie website for the National Fertilizer Database. This website has answers to frequently asked questions and more video guides for the National Fertilizer Database.